On behalf of the campus president, Brian Chilstrom, we want to welcome the community to Mount Sarah College. We are hosting a complimentary art show. We are excited to promote our amazing talented students and the local community artists to share their work. We partnered with the Monrovia Association of Fine Arts to support the community to bring their families to visit the art exhibit this weekend. The show is Friday night from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. and Saturday 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. We look forward to our community visiting Mount Sarah College. Thank you.
I'm Mike Pache, and I'm the lead instructor for visual design at Mount Sarah College. And this is our first art show that has included a number of student works and community works. So we're quite excited to see everybody turn up and how all of these things are going to go on. Thank you.
And this is another classmate, Scott Lane.
Hello, my name is Sylvia Franco, and I'm a senior. And this is our senior project.
We have a lot of pieces up here from the Monrovia Association of Fine Arts. Also, the in-house the students' work. And it's quite a phenomenon that we dig out a lot of gems from the local community and the school. Usually, people do not show their work, they're shy. And I just start this event and give people a platform to hang out and to make social communication and just a social network.
People from the community were encouraged to turn in any their photograph and what was their inspiration. And a lot of people, you know, someone had their cat, the city view, some flowers from a loved one, a person from the community, and this is her child in a train ride. And here's Emily's photograph, a sketch of her dog, puppy Lev. So these are artwork and photographs from just people that saw the flyer and said, I want to submit something for the show, and everybody was welcome. Pieces that wraps around to the corner. It's from a special ed class here in Monrovia in Mayflower, room 20. and a collaboration with the teachers and students, they created this art project and decided to submit it. Part as a group. So we really encourage everyone to participate and encourage everyone to come and see the art show. This one is from one of our professors here, Mike Pache. He teaches multiple classes in design. These are one of the things that he teaches as far as photography and art and illustrations.
Miss Christine Gills. She is the president of Monrovia Association of Fine Arts. She has amazing experience with those locomotives, also an Italian cafe. I focus on Chinese human rights. This year is the 30 years anniversary of the Tiananmen Square massacres. Oh, this is why I call the polyphonic, because I have a music background. Thank you.